I was looking at the new Fortnite loading screen when I saw this in the right up corner.